Hello friends, myself Muskan Jain and I am here to teach you the most important topic of BSc first year organic chemistry named Baeyer chain theory. In this topic, we will cover what is Baeyer chain theory, its example and its limitations. Now we are going to discuss about our topic. Baeyer chain theory. In 1815, Baeyer study different cycloalkene compound and confirmed that carbon is present in tetrahedral form and its bond angle is 109.5 degree or 109.28 minute, which is very stable. Taking this as a concept, in different cycloalkene compound, we can confirm the strain by the given formula. Strain is equal to half 109.5 degree minus bond angle, or strain is equal to half 109.28 minute minus bond angle. Conformation of cycloalkene. This is cyclopropane. Strain is equal to half 109.5 degree minus bond angle here, which is 60 degree, and the result which will come 24.75 degree. In cyclopropane, strain is 24.75 degree. In cyclopropane, internal angle is 60 degree. That's why their strain is about 24.75 degree. It is totally unstable compound, thus break easily and show open chain. Example of this topic, cyclopentane. This is a structure of cyclopentane. Strain is equal to half 109.5 degree minus 108 degree, and the result which will come 0.75. In cyclopentane, strain is 0.75. In cyclopentane, internal angle is 108, that's why its strain is 0.75. It is more stable than cyclopropane. It is less than cyclopropane, so it is not easy to break in compared to that one. Note, the more the strain, the less the stability of the compound. Limitations of Baeyer strain theory. It has following limitations. First, formation of double bond between carbon-carbon in cyclohexane by dehydration of this compound. This one is not explained in this theory. Second, according to Baeyer's concept, in cyclohexane of each CH2 group, heat of burning value is 158.5 kilocalorie, but in practical, it confirmed that each CH2 group of cyclopentane value of heat of burning is 158.5 kilocalorie. Third is, strain in cyclobutane is almost 9.75 degree. Similarly, in cycloheptane, strain is minus 9.75 degree, which is more stable. This point is also not explained by Baeyer's concept. This is all about Baeyer chain theory. If it seems to be helpful for you, then please like, share this video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching our video, and we will meet again in our such chemistry related concept videos. Thank you.